to our first numbers round. Okay, Sean and Henning, your turn to pick the numbers.
Numbers now?
Yeah. Two big, four small.
Two big, four small, coming up. And they are 10, 6, X. 1, 5, and the big one, 75, and 50.
So what are we aiming for?
Aiming for that one.
That's doable.
544.
Your time starts now.
That's
I've got it! I've got it! On the nose.
Have you?
Yeah!
Oh, right.
That squirts in fast.
Great. You sure?
Give or take.
OK, so the target was 544. Henning, did you get it?
It needs to be verified, but I'm fairly hopeful.
Sean, did you get it?
Well, I stopped, because he kept going, I've got it! I've got it! So I just thought there's no need.
Keep your powder dry.
Oh, John, did you get it?
Yes.
Victoria?
Yes.
OK. Seems like it was an easy one, Henning, but how did you do it?
With elegance. 50 times 10 plus 75 minus in brackets 5 times 6 minus 1.
Right.
Yep, lovely. You don't need the brackets, but why not?
Vicky, did you get?
Yeah, 50 plus 5 times 10, take away 6.
Lovely.
10 points to both teams. The scores at the moment, Sean and Henning have 10, John and Victoria have 28. And here's John and Sean to go head-to-head. Sean, your turn to pick the numbers.
I'll have one from the top and then hit me with what you got from below.
Wow, it makes it sound so sexy. OK, everything from below, we have 5, 3, 6, 8.
Just normal numbers again, isn't it? Yeah.
The big one, 25. Target 173.
Okay.
I get there.
The time starts now. OK, your target was 173. Sean, did you get it?
Yes, I did, Jimmy.
John, did you get it?
Yes, I did, Jimmy.
Well, Sean, how did you get it?
3 plus 4 is 7.
Yep.
So it is.
Times 25 is 175. 8 minus 6 is 2.
Yep.
You take that off, you get 173.
Do.
What have you got, John?
I did it the same way, but more camp.
OK. 10 points to both teams.